Cracking, yo. I'm Nick, here with the other two.
I'm Toby.
And I'm McGuire.
Pizza.
Welcome to... What are we playing again?
The 2 of Spider-Man.
Oh, yeah. Welcome to Spider-Man 2, guys.
Activision.
This will be the first game that Victor's doing by himself. Completely. Ooh, that makes me uncomfortable.
Because it looks like a penis?
No, because Treyarch... Fuck you. No, because Treyarch makes all the shitty
calls. Oh, I know. That only make me uncomfortable, technically. I'm sorry. We're hogging the spotlight, Victor. Take it away.
So this is my favorite noise. This is like a newspaper just, you know, flipping through it. Oh, sorry.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Do you want to explain what happened on the test playthrough?
Okay. This is just going to be some blooper footage. While I was playing... Spider-Man 2. Okay. Let me explain how Spider-Man 2's chapter work. So this game is it's only, I don't know, like 13 chapters long.
No, it was like short. It was 17.
Oh, there's 17 yeah. chapters.
That's still pretty short.
But I was on my way to the 10th chapter of this game, but the game broke after I died at the end of the 9th chapter, and it didn't continue. And move on to the 10th chapter of the game. So all that I have left to do on my to-do list is complete daily bugle assignment.
Which
and
you
I've already
did.
Done it. So the game is softlocked, and it thinks that I am just in a time loop for the rest of the game.
Toby's in hell.
Yeah.
So all you can do is beat up people and save people from losing their balloon, little girls. And from a nerdy point of view, what Victor did is he sequence broke, where the game doesn't know whether to continue because you beat it or reset it because you died right after you beat it. Like, did you fall off a building after you won? Because I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, I fell. I didn't jump or anything. I just died.
Yeah.
Now, for people who aren't nerds, game broke.
Yes, game broke.
This is the save file that he played on. So we're going to start a new one. And all hopefully right,
I'm
we're
going
not...
to do this and then... Start a new save file.
And if that happens again, we just gotta save continuously in different slots. So what is the name of...
Sorry. That wasn't supposed to be shown.
I mean, whatever you're into. I wouldn't, personally.
Yeah. Not even the stream?
I don't know. It's not important. Yeah, boy, Vic!
Yeah, boy,
Victor.
I like your boy a bit more. Is it canceled?
No.
Oh, okay. I thought you canceled.
If it were to cancel, why would it load?
Loading.
It's like, give me a minute. Hold on.
Loading the cancel?
I gotta remember why the fuck you would do... Ooh.
So the game is set in New York, obviously. It's Spider-Man. Uses the same story from Spider-Man 2, except you don't lose your powers.
And added more, like, more shit that happened. That's what games do.
Toby.
And they got the actual actors for this game,
all
which
of
is
them?
Very rare.
Kristen Dunst as well.
Did they?
They got
Alfred
Molina to be in this? That's
yes,
insane.
They did.
Yeah, because at the time, this is
Kirsten
when they had money.
Kristen Dunst.
Well, some money. Well, no, these actors weren't really were that
Oh, they didn't big. Get J.K. They didn't get J. Oh, fuck, what is it?
J.K. Simmons.
Yeah,
J.K. Rowling.
My bad. They didn't get...
PS2.
That's not quite my tempo.
PS2. These levels are huge.
That's funny that they made the Daily Bugle that building.
Huh.
New York.
That's triggering. Your game soft locked here.
It did.
That is so weird. It's so bizarre to hear his voice.
What the fuck was that? Did you guys see?
I didn't see that. Oh, I saw it. Wait. Ooh, that was weird.
There's a human. Whatever.
Yeah.
Okay. Look at that. The game loads, you know, the city pretty well.
Do they have, like, cutscenes, or does it just, like, poop you into the action and you just get started?
No, there's cutscenes.
Yeah, there's cutscenes. And the cutscenes are
the game just, like,
because
in
cool.
Spider-Man PS1...
And you're gonna...
It just plops you... Oh!
Yeah.
No.
You're going to show them all off, right? You're not going to skip any?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So stop skipping them in SpongeBob.
My bad. In SpongeBob, the dialogue is just so cringy that I have to skip through it.
Well, some. I mean, if they have original voice actor, it's fine.
Yeah. Wow, that really looks like Tobey Maguire.
Yeah, he's got the same torso, same
triangle. He's got like the same look, like his face.
So this game is very famous for one particular theme song.
What might have been...
What we learned.
Learn the basics.
Chapter 1.
Before we do anything, I'm going to change the...
The invertedness?
Yes.
Change it to wrong.
My bad.
Audio low. That's a vibration.
Oh, my bad. I hate when games do that.
So apparently of the trilogy of the movie games, this is the only good one.
Oh my god, they have an X-Men Legends preview? That's insane.
You want to watch it?
That's great.
Maybe like we do with SpongeBob? In SpongeBob, we showed all of the Nicktoons PS2 game trailers.
I don't know, I'll show it later.
You want this, Joe?
What is it? The burrito? Sure. Yeah, I gave mine away, so I might as well.
All right. Do you guys want to see the...
I'm not a big burrito person, so...
Do you guys want to see the tutorial? I don't really need it.
Yeah. Yeah, for the gameplay. Oh. I've never played this game before, so...
All right, you see... All right, so you stick to the walls and hold
you
in
do
circle.
This shit.
You're Spider-Man.
You do this.
Here.
How do you get good at the game? No. You just get good.
Jump by pressing and releasing X. Yeah. You have to actually release X?
To do a super jump.
Yeah. Just hold it down.
That's pretty cool. Next.
I will compliment the motion blur it gives when you swing. Or when you're about to die.
It has a motion blur?
No, right.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, well, very slight. That's very slight.
Oh, that wasn't a good example. Well.
So is he able to just, like, survive, like, any...
Not any. Nope. Sometimes, it's very inconsistent, but sometimes he can just die from, like, I don't know, 2 feet.
That's so weird. Damn, you are plowing through that burrito.
It's already halfway done?
No, it's more than halfway done.
Jeez, dude.
Not a big deal. Maybe that's why my stomach hurts.
You just gotta slow down.
There's no time.
Trust me, there's tons of time. There's always time for a song.
You gotta eat the burrito more faster than your internet.
Fuck you. You can take your time and it'll still be fast.
I can take my time and that won't download.
Alright, so I got that thing. Chapter 2. Whoop-de-doo.
Wow, that was quick.
Look at 1 down, 16 to go. That's crazy, though. There's only 17 chapters. That's literally, like, a little more than half of Uncharted.
Yeah, but there's more shit that Victor will...
Well, obviously.
...struggle on, maybe. Like...
Jesus.
Well, is that Stan Lee?
No, it's,
It's a famous guy, right?
I always forget his name.
Is it an old man?
I'll look it up.
Yeah, you can look it up real
quick. Yeah, that's... If it's an old man, it's Stan Lee.
He's a narrator, but doesn't he voice anything else?
He's just famous. Like, if you say the name, people will recognize it.
I bet you it's Stan Lee.
No, it's not.
No, it's not Stan Lee. It's, Well, let's check it out. Spider-Man...
2 video game narrator.
2?
Characters. Cast.
Release a web line by pressing X.
Yeah, apparently at the movie trilogy, this is the only good one. 1 and 3 are kind of eh. Well, 1's okay. 3, I hear, is bad.
Yeah, well, Spider-Man PS1's not based on any of the movies. It's actually based on the comic book.
This game got a good score on Metacritic.
This game specifically got a really good score on Metacritic?
Mm-hmm. Got an 80.
What?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome. While swinging, move the left analog stick to give yourself momentum.
Yeah, this is just to get used to the game.
Oh, okay.
Alfred Molina?
I already... No. Look to the...
Dr. Octopus, excuse me.
Who's the voice of the narrator?
Bruce Campbell.
That was him.
Oh, Bruce Campbell, okay. Who is that?
Oh, shit. Mindy Sterling? Isn't that the girl in iCarly? Isn't that the principal or the teacher in iCarly? Yeah, it is.
Wait, who did the... Bruce Campbell. What else was that guy in? Oh, you mean Miss Briggs?
Yeah, Miss Briggs is in this game.
Got a class.
Pointy boobs.
Skrull uses
what? I have pointy boobs.
I think it's an ass class. Fuck it. YouTube bitch. Oh man.
Dude, you're making yourself laugh. He said, YouTube bitch.
Hey, I didn't make the joke.
I know, but you're laughing at the joke that you're making yourself.
It was another funny joke. Ladder goat.
Oh my gosh. We already talked about that. I can't.
Ladder goat, you're so random.
Spider-Man, whoa!
Ready?
It's even better.
Can we talk about how the humans in this game look so real? Oh.
It won't let me continue unless...
Unless what?
Unless I actually...
Dude, you're planking in midair.
Wow, whoa, what is that? Hint markers?
So you're not going to 100% this, right? You're just going to...
Hell
you don't,
no.
You don't get shit for
Hell
it.
Hell no.
You don't.
That was kind of cool.
Yeah, this for a PS2 game.
That
this,
transition from map to person was pretty cool.
This renders buildings
whoa,
pretty well.
Whoa, whoa, you can play video games in here?
New game.
Cool, we can play a different game on here.
Miss Pac-Man.
The way you jump.
You just got a concussion there. You just concussion yourself. Get rid of ass liquor. It's tainted.
It is. Very much so.
God, that one freaking hurt. Do you want one, Victor?
Give him that red fucking...
Don't wait, how it feels now, does it? Wait.
Yeah, choke it down, that talkie.
Choke it down on that talkie. Yeah, choke it down on that talkie.
So this is pretty much GTA with Spider-Man.
Is that accurate?
Well, it's just... Well, I just mean... Oh, yeah. Because they're playing...
Why is the side of
it's
it...
It's the HDMI. It's you can't render... You can't the pre-rendered cutscenes are kind of fucked up on the left, but that's fine.
I mean, it looks good.
It looks alright.
Although, the one thing I do not like that they did for Spider-Man was the fact that they made his webs, like, come out of his body. That was kind of weird.
Well, I kind of...
I don't know why they did that.
I kind of prefer... having spider powers instead of making your own webs, that's the only thing I don't like about Homecoming.
Well, the whole Spider-Man still has all these other things other than webs. Like,
that's what I mean,
he's able
yeah.
to climb walls, he's able to sense things, he's like super sensitive to sound, like he has all these different things that he can do. Though in the comic books, every single incarnation of Spider-Man has been like that, where he has web shooters that he makes himself.
I just don't
they
like what he
did this
makes it
for the
itself.
Movie to make it easier for the audience to swallow.
Yeah.
Like, these movies weren't done right, but I kind of prefer the concept of how he became Spider-Man over him just being an Iron Man with webs. Because Homecoming's
he's not an Iron Man with webs.
Well, Homecoming's a good movie, but the fact that the suit talks to him and it just has all his gadgets, it just doesn't feel like Spider-Man. It just feels like...
Well, that's an Iron Man suit, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, I know. It's
I'm
just...
talking about every Spider-Man comic is like that. Spider-Man gets bitten by a spider.
Like,
he has all the powers. He just doesn't have the webs.
I prefer him to have already have the web than make his own web. That's just me, though. Because, like, yeah, a spider bit you, but you don't have powers, so you gotta make it himself.
No, he does have powers. He doesn't have webs.
And why does he have web, though? I mean, that's like an iconic thing to have. You know?
Not all spiders have webs, you know.
Well, there is a famous bee spider that's in Australia. Those are... I forgot the name is, but I could put it right here. This is a
bee spider.
They're basically spiders that can fly, and they look like bees. And they're terrifying. Those are the burb spiders.
Well,
I don't really know anyone that have webs. Yeah. I think Homecoming is cool, but
no,
I think it's a little overrated.
Well, have you seen every single Spider-Man movie? Because
no, I have not seen the Amazing.
Is the best one. It really is.
Yeah,
because,
it is the best one.
It is the first time that we've ever had a Spider-Man movie with no stupid Uncle Ben death storyline. Because
too.
That has been... That tune has been sung so many times that's old. So they just took that bit out completely and just skipped over it because we already know how he became Spider-Man. And so they focused more on the actual aspect of it, of him like being a teenager, being a reckless teenager with consequences.
What game is he playing?
Cut...
Oh, I know where this is going.
And we're back.
And we're back. I was saying, But yeah, Homecoming is the best you're going to get at a real accurate depiction of what Spider-Man is supposed to be like. Because mm-hmm. Spider-Man is supposed to be a high schooler.
Yeah.
An actual high schooler, not like a 26-year-old college student.
Like an actual high schooler who's reckless. And that's why Homecoming is like praised so much. Is because
and amazing,
it's the first time that we've ever had a Spider-Man who really acted reckless with his powers.
And Amazing was like okay, but kind of boring to people apparently.
It was so boring. Oh my gosh. There was just nothing. It was just it was the same, like pretty much the same story arc.
This is not Tobey Maguire.
Of Spider-Man, just different.
Ooh, the ragdoll physics.
It was just different. It was different people and different enemies, but it was like the same character arc.
Can you already lift these people up and throw them off a building?
No, I have to buy that.
Yeah, to buy it. So, can we talk about the upgrades in this game? How do you get your upgrades?
You get your upgrades by going to a store and buying them, like clothes.
They're just in a normal public place. Yeah,
except you press an Uno card, which is the reverse Uno card, and then you fight Duke Nukem. Fight Duke Nukem number 2, freezing
the air. I love Spider-Man's pose.
Yay!
He just freezes in midair. Yeah, so you have to buy the power-up where we can literally take people in the air and then just throw them off the building. And it's fine. And they can survive that, too.
Throw them up.
So.
Jump. Boom, boom. Give me that purse.
So yeah, there was combat in the first one. Probably not as diverse as, oh god.
Her neck.
Look at her hand.
Mama, her breasts.
Look at her hand. It's a triangle. Spider-Man got that dink cush.
Spider-Man's like,
Whoopi Goldberg.
Look at her hand.
Her neck.
She's a fucking long boy.
The graphics are like way better than like PS4 graphics.
Her.
So good.
Her ponytail is clipping through her fucking back.
I gotta get to Dr. Connors' class.
Oh no. Dr. Connors' class. I'm late. Yeah.
I'm facing a fucking moron.
Tobey Maguire is pretty much ADD throughout this whole series because he forgets a lot of important things, but he rather, you know, save some balloons. So it's fine.
There's Dr. Oh, Connors God. With his one arm.
Can we talk about Tobey Maguire's model here?
Looks like Frankie Muniz from Malcolm in the Middle. Look,
I chop my fork.
He has right my hair. He has my fucking hair slick right here, where it just has like one little thing. Like the little.
Oh, that's you?
No. Tobey Maguire's
it
hair.
It really
just
does
goes
look like Frankie Muniz from Malcolm in the Middle.
His hands are so big. And where's his other hand?
He got it.
Joe only
lost
asked
it.
The best questions.
All right, so he's the lizard. And well, the way he tries.
Though. The lizard? Oh, you mean Facebook?
You don't want me to spoil it?
Mark Zuckerberg?
All right.
Mark Zuckerberg. We'll talk about that lizard.
I already know who Dr. Connors is, but.
Well, yeah. You know. Because. You read the comics, right?
Yeah, I read the comics.
Oh, so
yeah,
it's not really a spoiler, then.
Not for me, but for the audience.
All right, do your own research, audience. Well, because you don't fight him in this game.
In my comics.
And so you get hero points.
Yep.
You can also save people from falling off a building, and if they die, you don't go to jail, you just lose hero points. So, that's fine. You don't lose that much, too.
Losing hero points is like the same as getting a slap on the wrist.
Exactly.
You let that child shit die. Slap on the wrist.
You couldn't catch her in time. Don't do it again.
Bad boy.
Don't do it again.
How dare you?
Hey, we're on the Upper West Side,
see,
baby.
There's that motion blur I was talking
freaking
about.
Fancy.
Ow, my chest. Okay, too much motion blur.
What
the fuck was that? What'd you do there?
I don't know.
Looks like you're like prancing on the side.
Dang, my leg is killing me. It must be too much motion blur.
Too much Taco Bell. Just goes straight.
Ow, my chest. Too much motion blur.
Yeah, motion blur is probably like my favorite.
The Lower West Side.
Motion blur is probably my favorite like camera effect. It's cool.
Oh man, Jesus.
So what's our next mission? Is it pizza time?
It's pizza time.
Oh fuck yeah. Well, first you get hit by a taxi. Taxi drivers in New York are assholes.
I'm gonna fall in the water real quick.
Okay. Yeah,
I'm gonna think about New York water.
He's so optimistic. If your nose is clogged up, just snort some water.
All right. So, okay, to explain what the purple dot means, Joe?
Yes, the purple. Wait, what does it do?
It's just a side quest.
Okay, I forgot.
It's a side quest.
Like, oh, you're just beating up
Mexicans. Or they're Italian. My bad. Sorry. Because we're lovers.
Ah, we're purple. Oh, I'm not Italian. I wish I was.
You wish you were Italian?
I mean, that just makes me more white, but I kind of wish I was Italian.
Press this Uno card.
All right, best part of the game. Did they even get the...
Mr. Aziz. Mr. Aziz. I swear I can do better.
They say your mom's commentary is fitting to him.
You got it, Mr. Aziz.
Mr. Aziz is just a stock character with... What?
Oh, I thought you clipped through the walls at like, had like a black... Oh, wait, hold on.
This is why I chose this game, guys.
This is the one reason?
We've referenced this song many
this
times.
This game's super fun, so...
In our future Crash Let's Play. I say future because I haven't finished uploading.
Every time you do a front flip, it gets worse.
Oh, God.
Oh, don't do a front flip.
Why can't you do a front flip? Oh, the pizza fall out?
Oh, well, I can do it now, because the pizza gets worse and worse. Like it
oh, the pizza actually deteriorates if you flip too much?
Well, not deteriorates, just gets smushed.
Or the cheese just... Oh, God!
He goes...
Thanks, Mr. Aziz. Are you going to rip the tag off of my helmet yet?
Rip the tag off my fucking... Rip the tag off my mattress. It'll be illegal.
Pizza time.
These guys' mouths don't move.
Alright, that was the only reason why I wanted to play. Now we can actually do a quest.
Now we can finish the Let's Play.
Oh my God, I have to go see Mary Jane's stupid play.
Oh no, Mary Jane's stupid play. I forgot.
I missed Dr. Connor's class.
Priorities.
Oh no.
Okay. Alright, just run on the wall. That's cool. We'll get copyrighted for this. This is the main theme.
Yeah, we will get copyrighted. We have to talk through it.
I'll get copyrighted. Either way.
Especially for pizza time.
No, that's... I mean, that is a real song, but that's a shitty version of
funiculi,
it.
Funicula.
It's a shitty version
I
of
say
that. That's amore.
Not even the same song.
Alright, so you get little tokens for, you know, like...
150?
There's 150 skyscrapers in this game.
What are...
There are secrets, tokens...
Oh, good, we're in the theater district.
If you collect all of them, do you get a big skyscraper?
Do you get to go in Tony Stark's skyscraper?
What?
That's not... That different universe. What the fuck happened there? Okay.
Shit. That's annoying.
I do like the day and night cycle in this game.
Day and night.
The lonely stone.
I'm talking to him, goes in my mind.
Dynamite.
Who's that, Kid Cudi?
All these songs remind me of sixth grade.
I'm in the pursuit of happiness and I know.
Ah, that fucking bitch.
You made it.
Hi, wife Lois.
Hello, molester.
Is he a molester?
Yes, no, maybe.
I forgot.
I don't know.
James Franco.
Oh.
Can you repeat the question?
Is that...
You're on the bottom of me now.
That looks nothing like James Franco. Looks like Ronald Weasley.
Urophiliac.
Wait, is this Harry Potter?
Yeah.
Like Ron and Hermione, and then Harry Potter.
Oh, hey, you're right.
I'm going to put my dick in the owl.
We need to play the PS1 version of the Chamber of Secrets.
That's fine.
Oh my!
It's so bad.
What'd you say, Ari Bata Makari?
What? Is there? Did they do?
97.
Did they do the first one, The Sorcerer's Stone?
Did they do all Harry Potter movies?
The Chamber of Secrets.
Well, Lego Star Wars. Lego Star Wars. Yes, the Lego Star Wars version of Harry Potter. No.
Fucking.
Yeah, they did every Harry Potter movie in Lego. But...
Well, they only did 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Why not? Goblet of Fire. Why not?
Because by the time Goblet of Fire came out, they stopped making movie tie-in games. Well, not all of them, but most.
Well, that's their own fault. Movie tie-in games are the best games. Well, mostly.
Well,
I know for Lego Star for Lego
Harry Potter.
For Lego Harry Potter, they have it all the way up to book 7.
Well, yeah, but it's split up, so the but first one is... It's split up, so it's 1 through 4, and then 5 through 7.
But it's Lego. Lego doesn't care.
Oh, they care. It's TT.
What'd you say?
Cobbler's Tales.
Old files, not just the first one.
Rest in peace, ass liquor.
Yeah, really. We still haven't figured out if the game is broken or not, because I couldn't actually get past Chapter 10.
I don't think a scratch would cause a very specific sequence break like that. I think that was your fault for dying. But at the same time, the game shouldn't do that anyway.
The game shouldn't do that.
But again, do that. It's an old game, so it's fine.
Alright, the next mission is loading. There we go. Alright, so these are little side quests that you have to talk to people for, and they look hilarious when you do.
Let's do it.
Alright, let's go fucking Joey from Friends.
And
whenever they do this, it means that they summon gang members to fight me.
Fucking Joey, why'd you do that? How you doing?
Where's Chandler at?
He's behind you. He's right there.
I don't sound like that.
Yes, you do, Joey. Just kidding.
Well, if I was a Friends member...
But he jumped at the end.
Oh, that's fucking great.
If I was a Friends member, I would be Chandler, obviously. But
you'd be who?
I would be Chandler. With a hint of Joey.
It sounded like you said I'll be Chadman. I was like, I don't remember that character.
I'll be Chad.
Can you imagine if we called Joey?
Please don't.
He hates being called Joey.
Please avoid that at all costs.
So I think we're going to start calling
him. We don't call you Nikki.
Absolutely not.
Or Vicky. That'd be...
Joey.
Vicky.
Joey.
Why Vicky?
You know how many fucking people called me Icky Vicky when I was younger?
Huh? Joey.
There was Dictor, Icky Vicky, and I don't know.
Well, Shayit called you Dictor.
Hey, Shayit's funny, and that's not offensive.
I know, and she took it so offensive. They're like, okay, fine, Dictor.
Oh, people mostly just called me Nickelodeon.
Or...
Is that offensive?
Or
well, God. Is Nickelodeon offensive?
No.
People didn't really have much to call me, mainly because Joe is such an average.
They would just go up to me and they go, and I go... I never heard that one before.
Well, a guy that pushed me down the stairs, everyone called him Go Diego.
Pushed you down the stairs?
Everyone made fun of him because his name is Diego, so.
Diego.
Because, you know, fuck Diego.
Vamos Diego, go. Go Diego, vamos Diego, vamos Diego, go.
Oh, I need to get that game.
Jesus. Diego, go for the amigos to the rescue, my friend.
You want
to
play that, Victor?
Hell no.
Go Diego, go for the Wii.
Dino Rescue, the one that Johnny reviewed.
It looks like a pretty fun game to me.
No, it does not.
Says you.
It does not look fun.
I like to play bad games, so.
Jesus.
The lies?
No, I do.
What was the last bad game you played? Other than Sonic Heroes.
That's not a bad game. That's below average.
What?
Below average?
I've already explained
it. It made me scratch it on the wall. I hated it that much.
I made you scratch on the wall.
It made me.
Oh, I thought you said
your copy. Do whatever you want with it.
No,
I said you should do it. And he goes, you know what? I will.
Did a little overboard.
No. Says you.
No, that game was crap.
If I put it in my Wii, it would break it.
Exactly.
It would explode.
Look at the Wii sound of death. I'm gonna put it in here for like 2 seconds.
Please,
2 seconds.
No, I'll put it on, but I'll make it worse. The gain, that gain is going straight up. Oh yeah, okay, alright, this is how you damage cars.
Just smack.
You just punch.
That's what I do when I go to the drive thru. When I well
shit. God damn it.
Okay, so the physics apply to you as well.
And the cops will not hesitate to run me over.
Is that how you total your car? You just punch the front and it goes ding ding.
Why do they want to run you over?
It's just a stupid
thing. You're a prick in a red suit. Tobey Maguire, what is he doing now?
I'm a prick in a red suit.
Hi, I'm a prick in a red suit.
Hi, I'm Tobey Maguire, and I don't act anymore.
Yeah, he does, just not a lot.
No, he's like Hayden Christensen, he's literally blackballed.
You know, the last thing that he did was Great Gatsby.
Yeah.
Yeah, and Brothers. How long was that?
Jake Gyllenhaal. That was like 2014.
Wait, what was the last thing he did with Jake Gyllenhaal?
Brothers.
Oh, that was like 2015.
Yeah, which is a irrelevant year.
Yeah, what was the last movie Kirsten Dunst did?
I don't know, fucking...
Melancholia.
Mary Antoinette? Yeah.
No! Melancholia.
What?
Melancholia, the movie about depression or whatever?
Wiz Khalifa.
Yeah, Wiz Khalifa, Joe.
Who's Wiz Khalifa again?
Wiz Khalifa is the artist.
Yeah.
He made a few paintings. One of them's called Black and Yellow.
It's not just a rapper. It sounds like a Khalifa.
No, you're thinking of Kalimba.
I was thinking of Mia Khalifa.
No, you're thinking of Kalimba, yo. Thank you.